They're all about style and substance at this seaside salon. The floor is just the start of the journey for these clumps. This hair has a higher calling.
The hair that we cut off every single day, we put in our hair bin, and they create these hair booms. They're like sausages, and they put on all the ships and they soak up all the oil spills.
Ruby Blue Hair Boutique has joined the Sustainable Salons Australia program, which offers hairdressers a regular pickup service for waste materials. Hair, chemicals, metals, paper and plastic are collected and reused.
We have to separate it all, basically, which takes a couple of minutes out of our day.
Staff are literally diving right in.
We got all the bins. I actually went through our big wheelie bin and picked everything out because I felt so guilty, and there was nothing left. There was a tea bag in the bottom and a banana peel, so we have, like, no waste.
Any money made from recycling then goes to Oz Harvest, a charity which feeds the homeless.
Anytime we cut off ponytails, they go to making wigs for people with alopecia and cancer.
While they're a cut above the rest at the moment, the team is hoping more salons will follow suit. After all, recycling is one trend that's not going out of fashion.
And to be able to help the planet for our children.
Jessica Ross, 7 News.